Well, Grandpa and Grandma's neighbor here scored on a nice one this morning as well. 9 point. Okay, everybody. We're back after him here. We came over to a piece of property that gets hunted really hard. Gets a lot of pressure in here, so we're gonna do a little drive. We got people lined up back here, and we're gonna drive this bottom. It's all red brush and a creek bottom down in here, all thick bedding. We're gonna see what we can get out of here. Looks like this is where they like to cross. I think right in here will be a good spot. I think this is where we're gonna do it. Stand down here, babe. I'm coming this way. Okay, so they started walking through the thick stuff, so any second now we should see some deer. Well, folks, I think the first drive of the season is a bust. For all you back tag warriors out there, Haley's back tag is indeed on. I know that I'd have 15 people say, hey, where's her back tag?
Yeah,
they're already
right here.
We'll move it over top of the orange, so you guys don't have to worry. She's got a back tag. Hey!
What's up?
What'd everybody end up seeing?
15 or 16 doe and 2 bucks. One shooter, too far.
Oh, and man.
And swans booted him out.
Did they really? How about you?
One doe and a spike.
Huh. Then?
Five doe?
That
was all.
Well, I saw three. All three were bucks. One decent, one very large one. After I had already pulled the trigger.
Today is November 16th, and Clifford and I are in the shanty tonight for the evening. We are overlooking the corn and brassica food plot where we've been sitting in the corner of. Now we're on the opposite side of it. When we got up here tonight, it's about 2:45. There were half dozen does that were in the food plot already that we actually were able to sneak into the shanty without spooking. So we're going to sit here and see what our luck gets us. It replied as you. It replied as you.
Where?
Right there. I just said thanks to your mom. It's working just fine.
Why isn't it liking his comb outdoors?
Just don't like it.
It's 8 point.
I hope Towers comes out.
It's looking good for him too. Is that now?
4.
$4.
Where the heck did he come from?
I don't know.
He was right behind us.
I wonder if he's been in the flood plot the whole time.
No idea. Standing right there.
Maybe he came from behind us right out of the red brush.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't see tracks down there.
Oh, there's another. There's a different spike out there now. Must be more deer coming up out of there or something. The other one's not happy. Well, maybe they're buddies. Looking behind him. Kaylee and I have seen about 25 deer tonight. 5 bucks, 3 2.5-year-old bucks. And a whole bunch of geese. But we still have quite a while legal shooting light. So it's been a heck of a night so far. Hopefully one of the real big boys will step out here. Looks like the geese scared him. Something scared him.
I don't see any deer up there anymore either.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, all those ones are gone, too. What the heck?
Your deer are going at it.
Okay, everybody, that's going to do it on opening day of the New York rifle season. We had a pretty fun day. This evening we've seen a ton of deer. And Slava actually killed a buck down in Cherry Ridge that we're gonna go check out. It's not the Big Seven. He walked up to it and said it had some, it wasn't the deer he thought it was.
It's an 8-point, right?
Yeah, it's an 8-point. So we'll check that out when we get back to the house. But appreciate everybody watching. I'm gonna split this video up into two parts because there's so much video. So. This is part two. Hopefully you watched part one before this when I shot my buck. So appreciate everybody watching, and we'll be back after tomorrow with Kaylee. I'm all done. Although I can whack a doe, so maybe I'll do that at some point later on, but thanks for watching. Your Slava's.
You gotta pinch the.
Got blood on the tailgate. There's a trick to getting in the back of the old Chevy here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I know what buck that is. It'll be good eating.
No big ones came out up there, huh?
Nope, just a whole bunch of does and little 8-points.
Yeah.
I'll throw in a bunch of trail cam footage of this guy. I got lots of trail cam footage of him down in Cherry Ridge.